What is good, everybody? It is me, J-A-C-K. M-O-N.
Mistake.
R-O-E. And today...
I was about to say, when you pointed at me, I was going to go M-I-S-T-A-K-E.
But that's too much spelling for you.
Huh?
So, but that's too much spelling for you. Anyways.
I just spelled it.
Took you a while, though. Take a while to think about it. Anyways, today was a day. And
it's
we did
really.
A video that was a video.
Bofa.
And guess what we did in it? It was a 24-hour challenge in a store. And it was very, very bad. So you guys are going to see it right now. It is very, it's 100% real. This is not fake, and this is not recorded today. It was recorded today. This morning, and last night. Anyways, have fun with this video, and I'll see you guys in a little bit. Bye. We're in like this furniture store or something, or whatever it's like.
Yeah, just came in here.
Whatever, like, you know, appliances and stuff. Well, anyways, we found the shower, and it's like perfect, because it's like, tinted and stuff. Anyways, we decided to stay the night in it. So it's like, what, 2 p.m.?
Yeah.
So it's like 2 p.m., 2, 3 p.m. in the afternoon, and we're like getting ready to do this. So we'll check back in with you guys when we get in.
Yeah.
Store closes at 8?
I'm pretty sure 8 or 9.
So we got like 6, so we got like 6 hours, right?
Yeah.
All right. So we're going to go in and make sure. This is like a display bathroom thing. I don't know. It's weird. But anyways,
I'll probably take this stuff. This stuff is pretty good.
They got like a bunch of like shampoo like emptied out and stuff. I don't know why.
Bro, look right. This would be like perfect to set stuff on, you know?
This is like a display bathroom and stuff, so. Alright, so we made sure there's no workers looking around and stuff. So we're gonna sit in here and we're gonna check it out. It's about, we left and came back. So it's about, what, like 5, 6 or something.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Wait, can I go out there? Outside, because there's a vending machine. Can I go grab like a Mountain Dew or something?
I guess, but like, hey, right. We're gonna stay in here. Alright,
you got it.
Hurry.
Should I close the door?
Huh?
Should I close the door?
It'll look suspicious.
What?
It'll look suspicious.
Alright, well, we just keep it like that.
Yeah,
like,
okay.
Crap.
Get in here.
Hey, move that small spot, bro.
Get over here. Alright, so anyways. What? It's about closing time. It took you a while to get that.
I know, right?
But anyways, yeah, we'll be back. We'll check in probably about 7:30 right before
7:30.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. So it's Saturday right now, so close at 9. So
We'll check in when it's Sunday, probably.
Yeah, we'll check in.
When it's closing?
We'll check in like right when it's closing. But anyways, yeah, we'll see you guys in a bit. Okay, so the guards are doing nightly patrolling. Nicholas left because he had to. Controllers are out, but like,
this is the first car.
They turn it off. It's about 9:30, I think.
This
so
fell somewhere.
We're gonna try. I'm gonna text him and then. Right, I'll say he's back on the. Oh, there he is. There he is. I think.
Yeah.
Okay, right, come on. Hurry.
Come on.
Dude, come on. Dude, the patrollers were out there.
What?
Yeah, but one whistle. They came in.
Controller freaking came in.
I know
in
it's
here.
Like 20 minutes after the store closes.
We've already seen one.
Okay, so it's about 10. This dude is in the bathroom and he had to sneak back. And the freaking guards aren't there. But anyways, the patrollers were out and they freaking about got you, dude.
Jeez.
What in the world? What in the world?
Sure.
Are you kidding? We gotta be quiet.
I'm gonna go to sleep real quick.
We'll check in a little bit. So it's about midnight. We all were asleep. Walking around and it was like
we heard him
must have been like turning off all the other lights and stuff. Or I don't know why, but he was patrolling, so we're gonna keep, we tried to keep it on the down low for right now. I was the only person awake at that time. You two fell asleep, but Max is still asleep. But anyways, we're gonna check in. We're gonna check in about one or two.
Probably like 1:25.
To our sleep. I was just checking in with you guys. You know, we haven't had too much company as of late, so I think I'm gonna try to get some sleep for right now, and then we'll check in at about like we'll check in at maybe like an hour or two. I'm gonna set an alarm. Hopefully it doesn't go off and security guards hear it. Alright, I'm gonna go. So hey guys, what time is it?
It's like
it's like maybe 2 or 3, I think.
Yeah.
And anyways, I just woke up, and then this guy woke up with me, but you know, we still got a sleeper right here. He decided to get a nap, so the lights just turned on in the store. Max, what the heck, dude?
Did you just come back from the bathroom?
Get in.
I heard some security guards walking. Yeah, there was two guys outside. Did you not know that? They came in here and checked the electricity.
They turned the freaking lights on and I was like running the water or something.
Yeah.
Anyways, they came in and turned the light off. And they were like walking around and stuff. And I didn't really, you know, the camera makes a noise when you like turn it on. So I didn't want them to hear that or anything.
Yeah.
But anyways, it's about 6:30. Check in with you guys about 7:30, about 30 minutes before the store opens, and hopefully we can get out of here.
Yeah.
We haven't eaten anything in about a couple hours.
Oh, we didn't pack anything.
No, we're just risking it all. All right, we'll see you guys in a little bit. So it's 7:30. The store is like getting ready to open. This alarm thing is going off. It must be like store opening or something. I don't know.
Can hear some walking outside.
Stop moving.
Stop. Do you know if I was outside or something?
I don't know.
Someone's gonna go check.
Don't guys can't really.
I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, smack that like button.
No.
Don't. And smack him.
No.
Smack him.
Smack.
And have a great day or night or morning or midnight.
Don't have a great
Someone day. Just ran by our window. That is creepy. Okay. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. This is 100% real. Not fake. Don't expose.
What?
I'll
because it wasn't real?
Have a
because he didn't laugh.
Have a wonderful real day. Bye, I guess. This will be the end. This letter I read. If you like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain. If you're not into yoga. If you have half a brain. Hey!